On Saturday afternoon, on drug police launched an anti-drug operation in the village of San Felipe, where about a mile and a half out of the village in a pasture, we discovered a black placebo containing what's suspected cannabis was labeled as from property, brought to the police station, totaling 12 pounds of marijuana.
Was there any indications as to who the drug belonged to? People operating drug, peddlers operating in that area, anything like that?
We have an idea who was behind it, that's why we launched the operation, but apparently we were unable to cut the person.
Sir, we've noticed that in maybe like the past month and a half, there's been these seizures of large quantities of drugs. Is this something that is going unabated in Orange Drug District?
Well, I would say these seizures do occur because we are very, we have operation, we launch operation on a weekly basis, twice or two or three times a week. And most of these operations are intelligence-driven operations.
Do you all have an idea where these drugs may have originated?
Well, different areas. Some come from Mexican side, some come from the villages way out the outskirts of our district.
Okay.